Students who come to the public health science major are really interested in the intersection of public health and science.
How can I better serve my community and like actually make real change so that people don't end up in the hospital? And when I learned about public health, that blend of the science, that blend of like, this is how you actually save lives before you need to put them in like an operating room.
Students complete our degree, they head in about three main directions. The first one are our students interested in the pre-health professions. Maybe they want to be a doctor, or a dentist, a physician's assistant. Our second group of students wants to go on and continue their education through getting a master's in public health or maybe pursuing a PhD. And our third group of students, they have the skills that they want and they are ready to go out into the world and directly start impacting communities around them.
The public health major is very broad and interdisciplinary. It really offers students like different opportunities.
Everyone has disparities, everyone has things that couldn't be improved, and I think public health science does an amazing job at showing that.
We're a very diverse community and I love that. It allows us to be able to meet different people, network with different people.
We are a STEM major with the majority of our students identifying as female and students of color.
With that diversity, a lot of students are able to kind of learn from one another and immerse themselves into the experience and not just I'm just another number here.
I think it's a very tight-knit community. You'll see the same faces from semester to semester usually, and you know, the staff is amazing.
Our major is strongly rooted in science. So this means for our students that in their first 2 years in the degree program, they're spending a lot of time taking classes like biology, chemistry, organic chemistry, microbiology, calculus. From there, they take classes in epidemiology, biostatistics, health policy and services, and more.
And we really try to emphasize that there's a lot more than just internships. So we have a ton of students that get plugged in with research, whether that's a lab here on campus or in the surrounding area. They feel that much more prepared to enter the world of work or grad programs or whatever's coming after graduation.
I'm really ready to just see where like public health can take me because I want to find something that like really fits all of my skills and like my lived experience.